You see, an advisory committee that is filled up with people who are not experienced in this area will work within the limit of their knowledge. But well, today, as I'm saying, if the presidency wants people to be convicted within 6 months, if he follows this advice, as the judges of the Federal High Court, the CJ, bring down from, there are over 40 judges in the Federal
High Court. You say within 6 months.
Within 6 months, bring down 20 judges from different states, Zamfara State, Sokoto State, where they handle only about 4, 5, or 6 cases a month. Bring them to Abuja. Allow the courts to 6 from 8 to 2, another judge 2 to 6. Ask the Attorney General, give me at least three specialists in the DPP's office. 3 times 36, that is over 100 prosecutors. Instead of using senior advocates who have no training, lawyers who have never been trained in prosecuting.
So we can have a marathon when you put that kind of shifting system, when you bring
immediately, everything.